Hey, Top Top, now playing Dick Dom Top Top. No, just joking. It's him here, and I am playing Deep Asleep for my Freaky Friday video, and I haven't done it in a while. I'm sorry because nobody has commented any videos of what I do, though. So. Yeah, I'm just gonna go leave the route, so I'll be back in a second. I'm back with my video, and I'm ready to go because it's my video. And today I had a photo shoot. That's why my hairs are like nicely done. But I better not be playing. Oh, this is okay. Fucking. Right, motherfuckers, I had a photo shoot and I'm gonna be an actor, so keep on the TV for a while. Okay. What else was she doing? I'm using like the little cameras now. I woke up in the middle of the night. Anything. And someone in my room creeping around at the time. Oh no. Oh dude. Bro, I can see you. What? Think. Okay. Wait, you guys are just gonna adjust the thing. Sorry about that, guys. I just didn't think you could see. Oh, that's a torch. Oh. No, but I just want to get out of this place. Dumbass. That's a bomb. Let's get high. No. Oh, there's like nothing here. Oh. Squirrel. What? That door just opened. Let's go. Sup, bro? Oh. Did you like emeralds on the wall? That's pretty sad. Hey, what's this? Hello, Bart. Bert. I'm sure this note gets to you somehow. So you followed this stupid traveler even though you knew what was going to happen. You are at the bottom of depth now. There is nothing between you. Nothing beneath you. It is important that you avoid the bottom feeding. They sense motion, so don't make any sudden moves near them. Also, don't go to the dark church. The darkness there will suffocate you. Find a ladder to take you back to the surface and settle yourself. Kind of creepy. Oh, I can just climb up this rope. Later, balls. No, I just want to climb up this rope. Then, these stairs go up, so I think I should trust, actually, I'm going this way first. Okay, let's see here. This is the same game that I was playing. I think this is some moldy and stinky book. The bottom layer of the realm of dreams, feeding upon everything that ends up there, even the shadow people fear them. They are blind but can sense the vibrations and movement. By staying perfectly still, you should be. I'm guessing that says fine, but. Oh! Can spells like paint? Hey, boxes. Moldy and stinky. How the mold box stinky? Go through here then. I think this might be a bad idea. Top skull? Stone skull. What's stone? That's not real. Oh, this is bullshit then. Oh, I can see a door there, but this is bullshit. All it is a fucking skull. Talk to that. No, I'm not going through there. Jack. I need to go. something else in here. I can sense it. On the roof? Ah! I can see a rope. Oh no, that's just a walkway. What do I do here? Silly people never look up. Nothing on the top. Might be something to do with this. Ah! I'm going back in here. Stone skull though. That looks, that's definitely a secret door. But where are we? Right. Okay, I wonder if people even read signs anymore. Watch. I think there's something up there. There's something to do with this empty vase. Like, ah. Wait, there's two doors in the corridor? Check this one. I'm just gonna keep on going forward. Like the vase must do something. Bad idea. Wait a minute, what about out here? Wait a minute, it has to be something down here. I have to have lunch now, later. Alright, terribly sorry about that, but I am back here, so I don't know what that is. Fighting shit now. A hammer, what would a hammer do? Smashes things. slime and stinky. Wait a minute, I think I figured it out. Remember that thing in the corner that I thought was the bottle? I think that is what we need. Should the basket have been anything? At least we need a dead end. Wait, you guys are just gonna search how this works. Okay, I'm back and I found out how to do it. Okay, so you guys just watch and learn how to do this. Just put a bit here and then there should be this bit. Look. And now I'm gonna go back over here, back over here, up here, get shiny gem. Bash the door down. Okay, you guys, I'll figure out in a second. Bye! Figured out how to do it, so you go like get this hammer and then smash that. And you find another gem. Out here. Out here. Then here. Here. And get the other gem. Put it in his eye. And secret hole through here. I made it into here. Then get that gem.